Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome you to Piedmont Community Band's spring concert, Seasons of Love. I'm back here because the trumpets and flute stepping up might be stepping on the toes in the front. Our first piece is West Side Story. And it's just an exceptional medley of songs woven together by Jay Boko from Leonard Bernstein's timeless musical West Side Story. Audiences love to hear this music from Bernstein's best-known musical. The songs include Maria, Tonight, One Hand, One Heart, Cool, and Somewhere. West Side Story is a tale of two young lovers, Tony and Maria, who want to be together despite their rival street gangs in 1950s New York City. An all-white gang, the Jets, and the Sharks, an immigrant Puerto Rican gang. It's widely known that West Side Story is based directly on Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. In the end, thankfully, Maria lives, brandishing the gun that killed Tony and declares we all killed him. Because of the unbroken cycle of violence and hate between the two gangs. West Side Story is truly everywhere, and with its themes of love striving to rise above hatred, the fear of immigrants, and the toxicity of racism, West Side Story speaks to us today as urgently as ever. And let me just mention, we're glad to have you on St. Patrick's Day, and the clarinets are all wearing hand-woven 40 clovers, so they told me that they are not going to miss any of us. Now I'd like to welcome our conductor, Chris White.
Thank you. To celebrate St. Patrick's Day, the next piece is a Longford Legend composed by Robert Sheldon. It's composed based on his impressions of three poems found in a collection of 18th century Irish ballads. The first movement, a Longford Legend, is about a major who bought a steam-powered boat that cruised around the lake. He learned how to start and drive the boat, but he did not learn a very important thing, how to stop a boat and turn it astern. He and his crew set out one morning for a pleasure cruise. Then when the night came, he tells the crew to turn home for the night. Well, since no one knew how to, they drank and ate everything on board while they circled the lake at full speed for weeks until they all perished. Their ghosts could still be heard around the lake. Really happy story there. The second movement, Young Molly Maugham, is a sad poem about a young man who accidentally shoots his young love, mistaking her for a fawn. The closing stanza reads, I rubbed her fair temples and found she was dead, and a fountain of tears for my darling I shed. For now I'll be forced by the laws of the land, for the killing of my darlings, my tribe to stand. The third movement is Kilburn Brave. I wish I could tell you this is a happy story, but remember, this is based on Irish poems from the 1700s. At least no one dies in this one. This poem is about an old man who is married to a scolding old wife. One day the devil comes and says, me old man, I have come for your wife, for I hear she's the plague and torment of your life. Well, the devil takes the old wife down to hell, where she starts scolding the devil. The journey to hell took 7 years, but only 9 days to bring her back. Upon returning to the old man, the devil says, me old man, here's your wife, safe and well. For the likes of herself, we would not have in hell. Now, I've been a devil most of me life, but I never was in hell until I met your wife.
Thank you. Our next piece is Can't Help Falling in Love. The words and music were written by George David Vives, Hugo Peretti, and Luigi Cretor. It was recorded by American singer Elvis Presley for his album Blue Hawaii. This melody is based on Plaisir d'Amour, a popular French song composed in 1784 by Jean-Paul Martin. The song was initially written from the perspective of a woman as can't help falling in love with him, which explains the first and third lines ending on in and sin rather than words rhyming with you. Our featured soloist for this song is Michael Mossolino, an alto saxophonist. Mr. Mossolino has been playing for approximately 30 years and with the Piedmont Band for about 2.5 years. Mr. Mossolino plays with the Charlotte Concert Band, Queen City Swing Band, and other local groups. We hope you enjoy his sounds on alto saxophone this afternoon and the band's overall take on the love song classic, Can't Help Falling in Love. Please welcome our featured soloist and hope you enjoy the piece. Thank you.
I hope you're enjoying the concert so far. We've been really enjoying preparing this music for all of you here. I'm Maggie Howard, the current board president of the band. For our next piece, I want to thank you so much for your support of this band. The members of this ensemble have worked hard to prepare this concert for your enjoyment. We like to offer these concerts for free to allow anyone to attend, but events like this are not possible without support from music lovers like you. A donation basket is located on the table outside the entrance to the auditorium. There's also a QR code on the back page of the program for online giving. If you are able, we would greatly appreciate your financial support. As a reminder, we are a 501c3 charitable organization, so your donations are tax deductible. And now our small clarinet ensemble will be performing for the first time. We have affectionately been referring to ourselves as the closet clarinets because we practice in the band room closet before Piedmont rehearsals. We do have one member that's not here tonight, Liz Patton. I wanted to acknowledge that she's been here the whole time with us, working hard and put in a lot of effort. Unfortunately, she is sick today, so she can't be with us. Tonight, we will be directed by Dr. Henry Nicholson, who is one of our bass clarinets in the Piedmont band. When I first sent out an email gauging interest in this project, Henry responded and volunteered to direct, and honestly, I couldn't say yes fast enough. Because like most of my big ideas, I had a beginning and an end, and had no idea what the middle looked like. So Henry saved me from myself. But on a serious note, Henry really brought us together and helped us embody everything a small ensemble should be. So without further ado, he's going to tell you what we're playing.
Thank you. What kind words. We're going to do Embraceable You for you today. And Kelly was smart enough to find an arranger in Brazil who could take the George and Ira Gershwin tune and turn it into something a little better. And Mr. Arroyo did a marvelous job with it. You'll hear a brief, slow introduction, and then you're going to hear Embraceable You, just as you've heard it sung by people like Sinatra and Sammy Davis Jr. It's a beautiful piece of music. And then, in a very Mozartian way, Arroyo starts having the different clarinet sections play off of each other, and they start carrying on a conversation in musical terms. Then, all of a sudden, he brings them back at the end for what we might refer to as variations in rhythm, or something that is a little bit twisted on Embraceable You. He did a remarkable job of it, and I'm so glad Kelly found it. Now, Embraceable You first premiered, it was written by George and Ira Gershwin, in 1928. It premiered in 1930 in a Broadway musical, Girl Crazy, and that was also the Broadway debut of someone you've probably all heard of, Ginger Rogers. And she sang this in the movie, long before she started dancing backwards in high heels and making Fred Astaire famous, she was good on Broadway. And then in 1943, Judy Garland sang this song in the movie version of Girl Crazy, and she seduced a whole string of male chorus dancers in that movie. And then finally, Ella Fitzgerald, I've got to say it this way, slowed the song down after that, lowered the tone of it a little bit, and then Ella Fitzgerald sang, "Don't be a naughty baby, come to mama, come to mama do." The appropriate answer was, "Yes, ma'am." With the humor out of the way, they can play Embraceable You.
Thank you. you guys enjoyed our little clarinet ensemble performance. Next song we have is called Tango Corazón. Cleverly blending the tango styles of Finland and Argentina, Hanna Marie Littonen's Tango Corazón is a tuneful and toe-tapping concerto for trombone or euphonium and wind band. The solo trombone or euphonium sings over dance grooves in the percussion and wind section features. It's great for both the soloist and the accompaniment. Today we will have Josh Jones as our euphonium soloist. So please enjoy Tango Corazón euphonium soloist Josh Jones.
Thank you.
Originally released in 1940, Bésame Mucho, or Kiss Me Lots, became one of the most popular songs of the 20th century, recognized in 1999 as the most recorded and covered song in Spanish of all time. The song was composed by Mexican songwriter Consuela Velasquez at the tender age of 16, who claimed she had not yet even had her first kiss. The lyrics portray an individual imploring another to embrace them. "Kiss me now, kiss me with passion," Consuela wrote, "for I'm scared to lose you again." Throughout the 1900s, the song topped the charts under several big names, such as a big band version with Jimmy Dorsey and Bob Beverly, a classic ballad with Frank Sinatra, a doo-wop version with the Coasters, and even a rock and roll rendition from the Beatles. Our arrangement today comes from Tom Skjalm, a talented Norwegian composer who divides his time between playing trumpet, directing, and arranging music. His version of Bésame Mucho for symphonic band retains the simple yet poignant theme that was laid out almost 100 years ago, while layering in a full concert band to build up a captivating rumba. The triplets in the song echo the lyrics Bésame, Bésame Mucho as a repeated theme throughout, turning Consuela's sensual lyrics into lovely instrumental expressions.
Thank you. enjoying the program so far. Hopefully you're enjoying it. As we approach the end of our program, it is time to transport ourselves to the beautiful, brilliant lights of Manhattan, making our way to the bustling Broadway district. With themes resounding from the Disney universe to through all seasons of love, we hope that you are able to close your eyes and envision the Broadway stage. Please enjoy Broadway in the 90s, arranged by John Higgins. After all, this is the moment to relive a tale as old as time.